In this video, I'm going to bless the viewer with Birkat Kohanim, which in Hebrew means the priestly blessing. Now, there are many blessings for God from men, but there's only one blessing from God to men, and that is Birkat Kohanim. This blessing is a strict formulation by God, and Jesus blessed the apostles with the same blessing before he ascended to heaven. Now, there are three stanzas to the blessing, and basically the first stanza requests God to bless and protect you. The second stanza requests God to look at you and be gracious to you. While the last stanza requests God to lift you up and bring you peace. Just imagine as a blessing is made, God is like a faithful father carrying his child up into his arms and looking at you with grace and love. I will first read out the blessing and then followed by the traditional way of singing the blessing. As I bless, please do not look at my hands, which I will form the Shaddai, with my fingers as a mark of respect for God. When you hear the words Ken Yehai Razon, please repeat to indicate you accept this blessing. In Hebrew, the phrase Ken Yehai Razon means, may it be his will. Yeba Rekaka, Adonai Eish Mireka. Ken Yehai Razon. Ya'er Adonai Panah. Ileka Vijuneka. Ken Yehai Razon. Isa Adonai Panah. Ileka Veyasam Leka Shalom. Ken Yehai Razon. Ibarika Adonai Vayish Mireka. Ken Yehai Razon. Ya'er Adonai Panah. Ileka Vijuneka. Isa Adonai Panav Ileka Veyasam Leha Shalom Ken